Hello guys, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to create a build system for Sublime Text. The first thing you need to do is you need to check the Python version that you are using or that you want to use to build the system. So first things first, you need to check the directory of that Python version, if it is Python 3.6, Python 3.7 or Python 3.8. In this example, I'm going to use Python 3.8. Now I'm going to check where the directory of Python 3.8, and this is the command to check the directory of Python 3.8. So as you can see, the directory for Python 3.8 is this. So all you need to do is you need to copy that directory and then replace Python with that directory. In this is a basic build system that I will leave in the video description to help you guys to create one. So once you've done that, that is it guys, you will have successfully created a build system. Now let's do it here in the Sublime Text. So you need to go to tools. From tools you go to build system. Build system, you need to go to new build system and then replace this build system with the one that we've just created. This one we copy and then we paste here, and once that is done, you just press Control S to save, and then we name it. Let's name it Python 3.8, just to match the Python version that is used, and then you save. Now in the build system, we need to come and choose Python 3.8 so that we can use to compile and to run our code. So once we have chosen, we can now come here and check which Python version is installed. So this is how to check: import SOS and then SOS.version. You just run it, Control B. So that is it. You can see the Python version that is used to run the code is 3.82. That is it guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos.